Fine Art Auction Miami is the leading auction house in Miami right now, and they have decided to organize a specialized auction sale dedicated to street art.
I have 20,000 against you.
To my knowledge, it's the most important street art sale that is happening in Miami because we are telling the world history of street art with some of the top major artists that has actually written the history of street art.
For me, it wasn't premeditated, but actually buying this street art today in Miami, I believe it's something that's going to be a precursor for art and the future of contemporary art here in Miami.
Je pense que le street art a un avenir phénoménal en termes d'expression et en termes de renouvellement, dans la mesure où de très jeunes artistes ont trouvé ce moyen pour s'exprimer de manière très libre, dans la rue, tous les jours. Et quand vous êtes à Miami et que vous voyez tous ces jeunes artistes qui peignent, c'est impressionnant la motivation et l'originalité et la créativité de ces artistes.
Today Miami is amazing. To be here, you know, and to be part of that, you know, with the Wynwood walls and Wynwood, it's all these fabulous artists that's coming here for these past few years now, doing these incredible murals. I mean, it's really, really an important thing here in Miami.